Heading in 9th standard B section, subject science. Topic: explain the velocity time graph by graphical representation. A velocity time graph is also a straight line where the time is on the x-axis while the velocity is on the y-axis. The product of time and velocity gives the displacement of an object moving at a uniform speed. The velocity of time and graph of a velocity that changes uniformly is a straight line. We can use this graph to calculate the acceleration of object. Acceleration equal to change in velocity by time. Speed equal to distance traveled by time. The speed is calculated by dividing the distance traveled by time, and the unit is m by s. Unit of distance in meter, centimeter, and unit of time in seconds. Velocity equal to displacement by time. V equal to d by t. V equal to speed. D equal to distance traveled. T equal to time. Velocity is calculated by dividing the distance traveled by time and the unit of minutes by second. Acceleration. A bar equal to v minus v naught by t equal to del v by t. A bar equal to average acceleration. V equal to final velocity. V naught equal to initial velocity. T equal to time. Unit of acceleration is m by s square or ms by 2. Thank you.